It's practice time here at the Circuit de Barcelona Catalunya as we head out for the Spanish Grand Prix. Soon enough, the teams will be heading onto the track for what will no doubt be a really interesting day of practice.
Don't push the car just yet. Track is still green. Try and take it easy for the first couple of laps.
Turn 4, turn 7, turn 8.
I know it's tempting to focus entirely on the race, but we should put a bit of time aside to run the qualifying sim program. Try to run it before the end of FP3 if you can. Engine fired, we're set. Car repairs have set us back a little. All personnel be aware, car leaving.
careful with the front wing. You've taken some minor damage. Take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage. We've had to spend time repairing the damage.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Faber, Vettel and Max Verstappen. Sadly, it's time to say goodbye as free practice is over.
Bad luck out there today. Let's talk about it. Great practice session from your old teammate. Do you think he'll be the one to watch in qualifying? You left some bodywork out there on the track. Were you struggling for grip? Great. Well, that's everything.
Qualifying's about to kick off any moment here at the Circuit Barcelona-Catalunya. No doubt that today will be full of action on the track. With the weather as it is today, Anthony Davidson, we have, to some extent, to throw the form book out of the window. Who do you see having the advantage on this slippery, unpredictable track surface?
The trouble is, Crofty, they need to be thinking about the race tomorrow.
really pleased.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Chapman, Vettel, and Max Verstappen. With qualifying complete...
So, unfortunately, we've picked up some grid penalties, and we'll be starting further back than you expect. As for how bad it is, that'll depend on what the other drivers get.
Good afternoon from a very familiar setting. It's race day here in Spain, and with everything still to play for in the championship battle, there's no room for mistakes in a Grand Prix that's well known for creating them. The Circuit de Barcelona-Catalunya then, a high-speed 2.89-mile circuit which demands an efficient downforce package and bravery on the part of the driver, especially through the blind right of Turn 9, which we might just see taken flat this weekend. Anthony Davidson, a very warm welcome to you as you join me in the commentary box for today's event. Now, let's start with the obvious topic, Devon Butler. As with all the drivers at this level, they have a lot of ambition, but Formula One's a daunting step up from any other series, so expectations are high right from the start.
And this is something that has ended the career of many a young driver, as that leap up to Formula One proves to be too much. But luckily in this case, I'd say they're doing a good solid job, and the risk the team took in signing them is definitely starting to pay off.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Sebastian Vettel will start on pole. Fantastic qualifying from the multiple world champion, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Weber, Hamilton, Devon Butler, Chapman, Sainz, Magnussen, Norris, and...
You're capable of pushing for the win today. Good luck. Strong start. Well done.
sustain this level of damage. Has been enabled. This is your final lap of the race. Fantastic. You won the Grand.
Fantastic win for Mercedes. Anthony Davidson. Let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. Chapman takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Chapman. They did a great job at getting the most out of their tyres without losing pace, something that's a very handy skill to have in modern-day Formula One.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, a strong weekend from Red Bull this time out, and they improve their position in the championship. Well, that was certainly an incredible weekend of racing. Be sure to join myself and Ant for more exciting Formula One action soon.
Good day today. Let's have your take on it. It was more like Dodgems than Formula One today. How are you feeling after that win? Well, looks like your luck has changed. Things went a lot better than last weekend, didn't they? You gained a lot of positions during the race, didn't you? Appreciate your time.
Just wanted to say, it's thoroughly deserved. We were sweating those last few laps on the pit wall.
I see you've been skipping a lot of practice sessions lately. Keep in mind that practice...